Alright, welcome guys to the more Resident Evil village. In the last video we have clearly searched everything and we got all the 4 masks that is required to open the door. And now I guess we'll have to fight the Lady Dimitrescu. This is gonna be interesting. So let's roll the intro. Let's hit it, Duke.
You'll make the best vintage yet.
She doesn't look friendly.
Looks like your outside matches your inside.
We will see.
Regrets! Don't be shy. Show me your terror. Time to die. I'll eat you up, every last morsel.
There's one thing. You are dead and I'm not.
You're the one who's cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place. Rose.
Excuse me.
Hear our voice together as one in reverence. We call on thee within the endless dark. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey! Hey, wait!
I wonder what that lever does. It's gonna open up this door, I'm guessing. Great, now we are out of the castle.
Is this?
This looks to be some type of ceremony site. Hold up. Alright, I'm gonna go this way first. Just to make sure I'm not missing anything. Ah, great. Perfect. Handgun ammo, nice. One thing I love about this game is the details they have done. There's a lichen. Can I get a headshot here? Bam! There's another one coming. Open up this. Oh, missed it. Here it comes again. I'm gonna go for shotgun. Bam! He's getting up. Alright, man, the pistol for close range is awesome. There's another one down there. What gun should I choose? One thing I for sure, I'd like to keep my guns reloaded at any time. You never know. I'm gonna grab this guy. He's fast. Oh. Man, I wasted so much bullets there. Well, that's alright. I still have 45 plus 18 bullets in my inventory. Lycan. This looks to be some kind of temple or something. No, I can't open that right now. All right, this area is searched. I'm guessing there's a boss fight coming. No, that can't be. I just came from a boss fight. They can't put two bosses in the... This looks like some kind of ritual ceremony. The Duke.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look. That flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses.
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
He'll pay you if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
Seeking something in particular? Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline. Yes. I've gotten some new stock. Ah, so you noticed that.
Alright, so I guess this is it. See you guys in the next one. Stay safe. Peace. Thank you for watching.